Kuna kitu inaitwa climate change. Mnaelewa? Na ni vitu ndogo kukata mti, kutoelewa. Sisi wenyewe tunajifunza wenyewe kama HR kwamba tuna avoid makaratasi kuprint. Tuna avoid kuwa kwa matumizi mabaya ya rasilimali. You know, so that we can prevent, we can sustain our environment. That is why we decided the theme of going green. Na tumecollaborate with the Ministry of Forestry, tumecollaborate with the Ministry of Water, now all the other government institutions, so that we can enable and give communication and encourage people to work towards sustainability. We need to get industrialized. Na kuwa industrialized, lazima tuendelee tuweke mikakati, kitu inaitwa strategies. Strategy ya kwanza, katika hiyo Vision 2030, ilikuwa ni kuangalia maneno ya human resource. How do we get skills that will help us achieve that vision of getting industrialized? Na hiyo ndio maendeleo. So, sisi kama wataalam ya rasilimali watu, kuna kitu inaitwa rasilimali watu kwa Kiswahili sanifu, that is human resources. Tukangalia kwamba na tukasema kwamba for us to reach there, tunafaa tuweke mabadiliko in very many sectors. And number one, waziri, in the changes in education, ilikuwa ni to move kwa hii system yenye tuko sahi to a system called competency-based curriculum.
And at the vocational training centers, it doesn't mean you're a failure. It doesn't mean that you don't have the brains. It doesn't mean that you do not have the will and desire to succeed in life. So it is important for us as a county government. It is important for us as stakeholders. Sote hapa tuwape support. Tuhakikishe kwamba mmefaulu kwa ndoto zenu zote. Because bila nyinyi, nchi yetu ya Kenya itazoroteka. For me, it is one of my very key passion agendas to ensure that we are empowering students within the vocational training centers and in any technical vocational area. University is important. Na lazima tuangalie ni vipi tunasukumana na watoto kutoka high school waingie university. Lakini kuna kitengo hiki cha vocational training. Very, very, very key for our country as Kenyans. There are skills that are found within the vocational training centers that sometimes surpass what you will find in universities. And the things and the talents that we can find within the students here that are not necessarily in the universities. And this is because of the challenges you may have experienced.
Most of the trainees are going to appreciate the training which they have received from the HR. And majority of the HR are qualified and competent. We want to appreciate them for taking this opportunity to even to train our levels of learning in Taita Taveta County.